completely my fault. Obviously, I could have gotten lucky if she had been as slow as the other AI in the area. But I should have walked more to the right first, or walked to the right while sprinting, starting the sprint. Have you ever done this route, Alibabas? I don't think so. Then you wouldn't say death to Priscilla is a joke. That's like laughing about dying to butterfly in this route. Hey Rivi, what's up? Runs are okay so far, I guess. I mean, the last run was pretty damn shitty, but still 110 material. Just died to Priscilla. Not upset. You would need to do a lot to get me upset. I don't know, I would just be disappointed in Dark Hit and probably still stop doing all bosses. Like if I get a 111 flat, whatever, fuck that. Close enough. Hey Drew. Yes, I will wear a bag on my head. I will be at ESA, yes. If I'm gonna run there, it depends on if my run gets through. I submitted Dark Souls 1 all bosses, so this run. But I'm going there anyway, either. Even if I don't run. I'll be there. ESA is in 4 months and 10 days. Am I going to make save files for ESA? Why would I do that? I mean, I'm gonna have save files anyway because I'm gonna obviously take all my save files with me. But I don't intend on using save files during the run because there's no point. ESA is the biggest European speedrunner marathon. And it's more geared towards speedruns rather than donation stuff. They still gather donations, but the main focus is the speedruns. If I get world record at ESA, that would mean that the record is completely unoptimized and complete garbage. Doing all bosses. SL1 all bosses is completely boring. If you mean SL1 any percent is also not really, like, all bosses is way more suited for marathon. Capitan did submit normal any percent and kill and skip though. But I would never do any percent at a marathon like that, I think. I don't know. Like, especially since the fastest normal any percent route is reliant on a drop. An SL1 any percent, I don't know. Maybe. If you get a record at a marathon Elite Warrior, then that means that you don't even have to try to beat it, the record. Marathons are usually played rather safe and not really with the fastest speed in mind, and if you can get a record at a marathon, then that means the record sucks. Simple as that. Hey, angry dad, Thunderchild. autism meme on the internet is just terrible, honestly. One of the worst there are. Oh, there is. There are plenty of people who play Dark Souls 3 with zero hits. You mean I look like multiple people at once? Dang. Hey, Omniwin. Logan. Butterfly has absolutely nothing to do with Logan. I'm not sure what makes you think that. Logan leaves Firelink after you talk to him, you listen to his finishing dialogue, and you rest at the Lord Vessel. That's when he leaves Firelink. Alternatively, you can also die to Seath on the first encounter. I think that's what it was that triggered him as well to go to the prison. You don't need to place the Lord Vessel. Well, you have to place it, but you have to rest at the Lord Vessel. That's what makes him go to Duke's Archives. Like, you can place the Lord Vessel, free Logan, and then he will be at Firelink. You talk to him, and then you rest at the Lord Vessel again. Or for the first time if you didn't rest beforehand, and then he will go. I have no idea why they made it so that you have to rest at the Lord Vessel. Nothing else makes him go there, otherwise. But yeah, like I said, dying to Seath's first encounter should guarantee him to be in the prison. Hey, Troil. Yeah. Souls runners only run for the fame and the popularity of the series. All for the Twitch bucks. Must be true. White Goose said that on our speedrun. Hey Iron, thanks for the host. How were the runs? All the fame. Got a 123, awesome. What was your previous PB? I don't really count Darkgate. I just kind of stop when I think that I will reach 22. I'll just say it would come down to preference. Previous PB was 124, dang. Hey, catching some runs. Hey Cyclops, thank you for the 8 months. I appreciate it, man. Hey John. Welcome then. Slow menuing. Segment. Priscilla's dagger is so bad because you have no spot to drop it. It's so bad. So bad. Luckily it's pretty hard to cut her tail. Sometimes it just happens. It's one of the places where old male Draco was still so much better. Because you had like two warps after Priscilla. You could drop stuff no problem. That was really good.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thy... Oh.
Yeah, it's a good run. No doubt. 110 best possible time here is completely fine. What makes you think I don't kill them? The list scrolls. There are a lot more bosses missing other than Butterfly and Quelarg currently. I don't have a hardest boss. I don't think about stuff like that really. There's some bosses or things that are harder with certain equipment, but there's not like an objectively hardest boss or anything. Or a boss that I think is the hardest. Yeah, definitely Dark Hit. I hate when Hydra hits behind me there. So annoying. Yeah, let's. Rip 2 seconds. Hey, skeptic.
Well, what have we hit?
Rip more than 2 seconds. Fucking law track. Hey, Scarissa, thanks. Even out his arc. Yeah, I'm losing like 10 seconds here. Losing 2 seconds to the RTSR setup here, and I just lost like 4 seconds or something to Lautrec at least. Then time lost to 4 kings probably too, so kinda expecting like 10 seconds lost here. Fucking hell. Before I slide off the ledge now. Okay. It was a pretty, it's pretty far to the right, that jump. Stamina. Okay, it was actually perfect, second king. So I shouldn't lose like, shouldn't lose more time than I already lost. Okay, I lost 4 seconds in total. Unexpectedly, I got perfect RNG on the second king. Yeah, 4 seconds. Kill Lautrec for the Fab Ring. You really, really want the Fab Ring. You really want that for the DLC. The use of Firelink is actually irrelevant, since we killed Qualog on the last trip. Stamina. Yeah, just Fabric. If Firelink wasn't warpable anymore, then that would be different, but yeah. I don't like this. Okay. I hate when I'm further inwards on the railing. Kinda have to adjust a bit, which can be awkward at times. Hey Monk, how's it going? Hey Seb, thanks. Artisan and Fab Ring are the best rings. Abel's ring is also pretty good. Hornet ring is also good. Thank you. think this is my best run up until this point ever. 110-14. I'm not sure. Might also be because of gold splits that I got since the last best run I got here. 40-40 butterfly. Not sure what my best other butterfly split was. I guess I could check best split times. But I'm too lazy right now. Care about jinxing. If it dies, it dies. Yeah, best split times. That's a comparison you can enable. Guys, you get lunch, dang. It's a manticore. Hey Nico, what's up? Hey, Tucker. Nah. Thanks, Wolf. Dark hits you. Are you serious? Well, at least I didn't hit anything. Just lost the cast time of the GHSA, I guess. If I had hit something, that would have been terrible. Like, the run would have been over if I had hit something. So much time here. I can't attack him. Yeah, okay. That's rip a lot of time. I'm getting the worst attacks here. Holy fuck, that was terrible. I just lost 10 seconds on the segment. Not even sub 50 minutes. Fucking rip everything. That was a terrible mana segment. I could still gold that segment even. I don't know by how much, but by a bit, which means I lost even more than 10 seconds actually. If my gold was optimized there. Thank you. Well, if not more bullshit happens, I'm not gonna hate it if I PP with this. There are bound to be some bad parts in the run. But it's still annoying, obviously, at the time when it happens. I'm not going for the 4k escape on the tomb. Not going for that. Not going for those 3 seconds. Little sleepy. I'm going to lose like 5 seconds on this blitz, at least. But I don't care. I've lost the last 2 runs that got to the Nito segment died here. I still have the fab ring, just realized. Good thing that doesn't matter. I want to do it, but at the same time I don't. slow. That was incredibly slow, that seemed. Almost fucked that up. Almost fucked that up. No crash. I forgot to equip the DCR at first. Nothing, Scarissa. The skip itself saves no time at all. It's the same speed as going down. Given you have fall control. The time save comes from skipping Master Key, which is 20 seconds.
Welcome back, Iron. I ring the bell to wake up Framt. That was a slow kill, but... Fuck you, White. What a surprise. Of course he doesn't do the jump attack. Kim got firestormed on Bed of Chaos yesterday or something. Maybe 2 days ago. Firestorm can always happen. Nothing new. Yeah, no firestorm. I'm too used to the backstab Toki bombs, Wind. Dogs.
Oh, sorry.
That's what I call a good chat. Frank is E. I can't believe I actually got this. 110, 45, 46, something. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? This is insane. This is insane. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? I absolutely crushed the 110. This is just decimated. What the fuck? Oh my god. This is absolutely destroyed, honestly. I took it a bit safer towards the end, so I lost a bit of time in the late game more than I should have. But man, I don't care. I never would have thought I would actually get sub 110.50.
the fuck?